especially in Canada Western, you got Key and 1-2 guys. I think the balance scoring and balance on the rebounding in the minutes, I think everyone contributes. So this is a great suite for us to take care of home court.
We put a lot of emphasis into every game, one game at a time. But specifically this weekend, we had to just buy in. And what I mean by buy-in is buy-in on both ends of the floor, defense and offense. I feel like we work really hard at practice to guard each other. And it makes it a lot easier when we have to guard other people because we go so competitive with each other. And this weekend, we just basically told each other that we can beat anybody in this country in this conference as long as we play our style of basketball and keep playing harder.